happy weekend, everyone. And again, I am Coach Abby, okay? So if you are new, okay, new to watch my live, okay? So can you please like my page, okay? And of course, you can also follow me in my Instagram account. It's fitcoach_abilicious12. And in my YouTube channel, it's a BeFit with Coach Abby. And this is my fur baby. Okay, so his name is Kyrie. Okay, so say hi. Hi. Okay, so now. Okay, so we will do some a healthy version, okay, of a shake, okay, mixed with the fruits. Okay, so, nakasulat siya sa ating title, it's papayas, okay? So, bakit papaya? Kasi gusto ko na, ano, I love making my shake delicious and mix and match talaga ako, guys, okay? So, gusto ko siyang hinahaluan ng mga fruits, okay, and the vegetables sometimes, okay? So, this time, ang napili ko is yung papaya, okay? So, wait lang, ibababa ko lang to si Kyrie, okay? And then, we will do, yan, and we will start our shake, okay? And the first, okay, first, syempre mag-sanitize muna ako, okay, sanitize. Okay, so bakit ko naisipan itong papaya? Nabili ko siya sa supermarket, okay, nung nag-grocery kami nung isang araw. Okay, so ito siya. Then, kuha lang ako ng scooper. Ay, magsi-six na, guys. Magsi-six na. So, this will be my dinner, early dinner. Okay, ang shake. So, bakit shake? It is a complete and balanced meal. Okay, so, engineered food siya. Bali, yung pinggang pinay na sinasabi, no? Yung, di ba, kailangan natin ng may fiber, meron kang carbohydrates, meron kang protein, okay? Sa isang meal mo. Okay, pero you can't afford to do that kasi kuminsan, and actually most of the time, tayo mga Pilipino, ang ginagawa na lang natin ngayon is kanin tas ulam. Hindi natin nakukompleto yung plate na sinasabi, yung complete and balanced meal na pinggang Pinoy na may kanin dito. Ito daw kasi dapat plato mo, hatiin mo sa apat, kanin, ulam, prutas, gulay. Most of the time, ito lang na ibibigay. Ito, nawawala. Pero kailangan mo yung fiber kasi especially ito, yung fiber na ito yung pinakakatulong magpaliit ng tiyan. Okay? For better digestion. Okay. Kaya naman, lalo na din guys, kung halimbawa tamad kang mag-almusal, hindi ka nakakapag-prepare, di ba? Hindi ka nakakapag-prepare most of the time. Or kung ikaw yung tao na lagi kang on the go, okay? You can't afford to do some or to prepare some healthy meal. Okay, so maganda dyan, may replacement, meal replacement na tayo with this one. And ang goodness ko sa'yo, this is awarded as best breakfast as of 2019. And also, we are the world's number one when it comes to meal replacement category, protein and supplement combined. Okay, so gawin na natin siya, guys. So all you have to do, actually, kahit hindi mo naman siya i-blend, kahit wala kang blender, it doesn't matter. As long as you have your water bottle, shaker will do. Okay, alog-alog lang yan. Pero ako kasi, hahaluan ko siya ng fruits. Gusto ko kasi smoothie kasi guys, ang init sa labas. Okay, ang init. So what I will do, okay, i-blend ko siya kasi gusto ko siyang smoothie. Okay, so I will put up some water. So my water is 200 ml. And then this one. Okay. So, the Dulce de Leche, ito yung flavor na gusto ko kasi I am a sweet tooth, okay? Sweet tooth ako, so gusto ko yung matamis, okay? Pero, guys, huwag kang matakot kasi ito, low glycemic index ito. So, yun yung measure, ang glycemic index, yun yung measurement ng tamis, no? Nung isang pagkain. So, ito po, hindi siya matamis, okay? Kasi when it comes also to carbohydrates, that is 11 grams only. And if, kung calories naman yung tatanungin mo, that is only 90. Okay? So, mababa siya. Paano mo madidif, paano mo, ano, example, hindi ka familiar with the calories. Ganito lang siya. Yung 90 calories na sinasabi ko kanina, i-compare natin sa kanin. Half rice is 100 calories. Ang 1 cup, 200 calories. Or simply, example, mga mentholated na candy, it's 80 calories. So, you have to, ano, overview lang guys, para di ka magulahan dun sa aking sinasabi na calories. Okay, so yan siya. Okay, and then I will put some PPP, okay? Personalized protein powder, kasi para fuller for longer ako. Okay? So, dagdagan ko siya ng isa. Okay, so bali 2:1 ang nagawa ko. Okay, kasi hahaluan ko siya ng papaya. Okay, so kung if ever guys na mag-a-add ka ng something like this, ng fruits sa iyong shake, okay, so beware of the calories, okay, and also, para di ka malito nga, sabi ko nga, para di ka malito sa calories, para di ka din maging calorie meter, I suggest, okay, I highly suggest, go or stick on your portion sizes, okay, portion sizes lang tayo guys, okay. So, portion sizes. So, example, yung pag makahaba yung prutas, or yung gulay, isang ganito mo siya, or kapag mga bilog, isang suntok mo. So, I will stick to that. Okay? Ayun, nilagyan ko siya ng 4. Kasi maninipis lang naman yung gano'n niya. Okay? Then I will blend it. Then I will put add some ice. If you have a question, okay, so don't hesitate to PM me, okay, so I will answer it. So, okay, so maglagay ako ng, ayan, 6 pa lang yun na ilagay ko. So, check ko muna guys, kasi gusto ko yung smooth. Okay, so gusto ko pa guys ng smooth talaga siya, parang prop. Okay, so magdadagdag pa ako ng ice. Pero it's up to you, ah. It's up to you. Okay, kung ilang ice yung ilagay mo. Pero wag mo naman masyadong, ano, baka maging rock na yan. Masyadong, ano, mag-spang. Ako gusto ko lang yung, basta malamig na malamig, smoothie, ganun. Ganun yung style. Okay. Absolutely, magugustuhan mo siya. Okay, why? Kasi this is the taste that you will love and the nutrition you will ever need nowadays. Especially these days. Okay, so lagay ko na siya. Okay. So, yan na ang aking shake. Okay, so meron siyang yan, dulce, tapos personalized protein powder, and of course for a healthy gut, okay, for a healthy gut, ibig sabihin yung sa ating tummy, lagyan ko siya ng tiyaran, Simply Probiotics. Okay? So, ang Simply Probiotics naman kasi, guys, kahit ilagay mo siya sa akong, ibig sabihin, what I mean is, pwede siya kahit saan mo siya ilagay. Okay? Kahit sa tea, kahit sa alo, kahit sa ulam mo, it doesn't matter, hot, cold, or egg, o kahit na kung ano man yan, pwede mo siyang ilagay. Okay? And this is so handy. Okay? So, magugustuhan mo talaga yan. Okay, so, haluin ko lang. Kasi nakalimutan ko naman talaga doon ilagay kanina. Pero actually, gusto ko lang din ipakita sa inyo na pwede mo siyang ihalo sa kung saan. Okay? Kasi yun yung kagandahan ng ating Simply Probiotics. Okay? Yan. Oh, okay. So, wala na. Na-dissolve na siya. Okay? So, once na-dissolve na ang Simply Probiotics natin, okay, ayan, dagdagan ko pa to. Okay. Dissolved na siya. Okay, so, my shake is ready. Okay, so this is my healthy dinner. Okay, so you can choose healthy snack, healthy dinner, healthy breakfast, healthy lunch. It's up to you. Basta kung mag-fit or magsusuit yan sa schedule mo. Okay, so ganun siya. Okay, and by the way, we are not on a diet, okay? And we are about to eat according sa ating goal. And our goal is, syempre, no, to live in a healthy, active lifestyle, making the world healthier and happier. By the way, I am taking those products, okay, for 8 years, okay? And I started gain weight ako, okay, nung nag-start ako. Super payat because of unhealthy eating habits, okay? Buti, and then ako din yung tao kasi na lagi ako nalilipasan ng gutom. Buti na lang, dumating yan sa Herbalife sa life ko kasi na-address niya kasi super busy ng schedule, okay? Lalo na nung, nasa nursing field ako kasi I am a nurse by profession. Buti na lang nakilala ko siya na naturuan niya akong ayusin yung aking lifestyle, okay? So, yun lang guys for tonight. Okay, tonight kasi ano na, magdidilim na. Okay, so see you again in my next live. Okay? And please do not forget to like my page if you are new sa aking page. Okay? And tulad nga ng sinabi ko kanina, don't ever forget, okay, to ask me some question kung meron kayong gustong i-tackle natin sa susunod na live natin. Okay, so have a great weekend and always remember this, okay? So don't let the weekend become your weekend, okay? Don't let them ruin your progress for the whole week na naranasan mo. Okay, so see you again next live. Okay, where's Kyrie? Ano yan? Nagpunta na siya doon. Okay. So, bye, guys!